How's America been for you?
It's been
too late. Right. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to go on stage in about 20 minutes. How are you feeling about the set today, Dom?
I think
not quick enough, mate. Anyway, so basically the whole tour's going great. Dom's having a great time. How are you feeling, Dom? Yeah, but we're not interested, really, are we? All right, thank you. Thank you, everybody. How have the last 24 hours been?
Wild, to say the least.
We've had a very, very wild 24 hours.
Yeah, we played in the Aftershock Festival. It was boiling. It was like 35 degrees, which for us is like hotter than the sun. But it was really good. Really good. Surprisingly good. Had a good fun time.
And that was all fine, and we were hanging out with Capici and some mates like from Don Broco and whatever afterwards. And then when we found out, when we came off stage, we found out that our bus, the axle had broken on our trailer, which then meant that our bus couldn't leave to get to San Diego in time.
Language, bro, Joseph. 2:35 out of San Jose. Okay.
We then had to fly from San Jose all the way down to San Diego, and we got here just about an hour or so before the gig. I didn't think we were going to make it, but luckily Don Broco and Kikapichi took all of our gear, didn't they?
And our crew. Some of our crew, yeah.
And so shout out to them boys for saving the day. We couldn't have done it without them, and they're legends for it. But
yeah, we nearly didn't make it, so I'm glad we did.
So it's been a hectic day, but we just need a good gig now, and I know I can feel it. We're going to give it all we've got tonight. I can't wait for it.
Blue Steel.
So lucky, like, we have the best team around us, best crew on the road, best crew off the road, and they work harder than anyone, and it's sad that no one gets to see it.
I know, and like some of the tours can be really grueling and the stuff they have to go through, so it's we love them so much and we appreciate them so much.
I know that they've been sleep deprived for basically a month straight, and for them to just like get up and do what they do is insane. So we love them to bits, every single one of them. They're the best.
Are you excited?
I am excited. Just doing the shirt. I don't want to cause any heart attacks out there.
You can't do too many buttons.
It's really hot. Really,
yeah, it's too hot. And I get overly aroused.
When we begin.